This is gonna be the best armor ever made. Honestly, best unless I can find better. Hey guys, I'm Neodyinamite and welcome back to Judgment, Apocalyptic Survival Simulator. Welcome to the last bastion of humanity. How do you like it, people? Look, it's day 138. You don't even want to know what kind of freaking swamp I have to go through, what the kind of freaking dumpster I have to go through in order to build this base, okay? I'm gonna be completely freaking honest with you here. I had to like backtrack, I think, one episode because I was simply not able to defend myself with the equipment that I had. You know, this is how the situation was fucked. Basically, now the only thing that attacks me, well, most of the time are legions, okay? If you don't know, legions are like the most heaviest, most armored enemies in the entire game, which means Uzis don't work on them. Glocks are fucking useless. What's the other weapon that we can try to actually use that against them? Because I completely forgotten. The next weapon that you can actually like, use that thing is called, if I could only find that thing. The Desert Eagles, let's say, are decent, and the Yerichos suck, apparently. Like, for me, they just don't work. Bows, forget about using bows, forget about going into melee fight, okay, let me just tell you that, with those motherfuckers, because they're gonna annihilate you, and if those fuckers won't annihilate you, then the fucking leeches who support the legions gonna annihilate you, know? And those fuckers hit like a truck, okay, just saying, and also they like armored, a little bit, not as much as the freaking legion, but still armored as hell, literally hell, okay? But I managed somehow to get to the point, to this point over here. I've got the sniper rifles, I got even the Kevlar vests, I even have some of them actually equipped. Something bugged in my save game, I cannot mine this thing. The minerals, I cannot mine them, I don't know why. But then again, this game is still like in early development, so you know, bugs can happen. So this is the resource that you need to get in order to get like almost end game science items, okay? Now we're probably like wondering what science is, like what? Yeah, because this is the thing. There is like specific research in this game. They have research focused on the structures in your base. Then you have like the research focused on, let's say, materials and item management, or actually resource management type things. Then you have weapons, and this count as science tech tree weapon, okay? So basically sniper rifles, Kevlar vests, guns, Uzis, katanas, swords, knives, stuff like that. And then you have the Oculus thing, magic. Now, I went into the, like, normal science thing because, like, I'm that type of guy that you're gonna, like, meet me in real life and you're gonna ask me, like, which do I prefer? Do I prefer religion? Do I prefer science? And I'm gonna tell you that a science should be a fucking religion, you know, just saying. Fuck religion. But the thing is, in this game, this is, like, completely two separated things. So you can all try to rush your way into the, like, Oculists and rituals, which is fueled by the Oculus research thing, or you can go into like normal standard weaponry, which is like fueled by the standard research points, okay? So we got the sniper rifles. I got like the sniper rifle team, which is like the best because the sniper rifle is like 50 damage, attack speed 2, like the attack range suck as fuck, but it has 12 range, okay? And it has a bonus damage against armor units. So technically, even though the legion is like fucking armored as hell, the sniper rifle just don't give a two shits about it. So basically we're like annihilating anything that comes near. And I think other that we've made, like in between episodes, yes, I got my hands on the like professional medicine things. So that's nice. This is the item that basically gives me nuts, okay? The component items are needed to make the sniper rifles, which is this thing. And you need that thing to make the Kevlar vests, okay? Now I have very big difficulties with the freaking minerals, because the minerals come from this thing, okay? So, getting this amount of weaponry, let's just say that that was a fucking problem, okay? Just saying. I've made my defense points over here. I think this is, at the moment, at the current version of Judgment, this is like probably the best, freaking best possible defense system ever. Like, you're probably wondering, why the fuck is this thing? Well, this is very simple, my dear lads. You put the guys over here, like in the towers, and the enemies just like walk one after another around this labyrinth over here, around this maze. And before they're gonna get to this point, most of the time they're like all dead. Like, this is the most advanced point that they managed to get so far. Like, you see, I just recently got attacked. This is the legion. The legion goes like, enters this point. This is when the sniper rifles have ranged towards him. And then die here. Okay? This is the best defense I was able to make. It's actually very good against angels as well. I just have to like block this thing a little bit better, because at the moment they can like take advantage of this thing. But it's still very decent. Today I want to do two things. First of all, I want to get the advanced firearms, and I want to get my hands on the 50 caliber ones. You know, because this is the thing that I, when I first saw this thing, I was like, okay, I need this thing in my life, you know, this is basically a fucking cannon, okay? And then, I want to also do the Oculus research thingy. And I want to see, actually, what's the deal with the Hellforge, what's the deal with the Holy Forge, what's the deal with the Holy Armor, and what's the deal with the... If I need the demonic armor, okay? So I think we have enough of those research points, so I think we should be able to get that thing. So let's get the Holy Forge. It's this thing. Let's get this thing, and let's get this thing. Okay, I can also get the Blessed Pistol. I don't know what that thing is. Sacrificial Crafting, Sacred Sword. Not gonna happen. Charms, maybe later. This is needed for the Hellgate, so I'm not gonna use that thing. Dark Magic. Oh yeah, also I needed this thing to get unlocked the Hell Forge. Okay. So now we have the forges. So what the hell is this thing exactly? Where the hell I can get this? There it is. Okay, I need holy water to build the holy forge, but I can get this thing. Oh, so this is what you need, the demonites. I harvested so many demonites after like fighting with all the freaking stuff. Okay, this is fancy. How do you rotate a completely forgotten? Okay, this is, okay, so let's make, you know what, let's make this building like the hell forge building, and we're gonna make this building like the holy forge building or whatever thing. So let's actually build this thing over here and see what's gonna happen. Actually, maybe I should move the... No, I'm gonna leave it as is. Okay, so that thing gonna get built. In the meantime, we need to get research, and I want to see where the thing weapons... Advanced weapons. Oh yes, now the best stuff has unlocked. And let's get the 50 caliber ones. I want to see what kind of fucking ridiculous items you need to get in order to build the fucking 50 caliber freaking cannon. Oh fuck. Oh shit, boy! Oh my god! Oh, this is gonna be a fuck race. Okay, so this thing has 80 damage comparing to a sniper rifle of 30. Wow! Attack speed 1.3. Attack speed 2. Okay, so it shoots slower. Range 14. Okay, so that's 2 range. Accuracy 120. Send the accuracy, which is very, very good. Damage 20. DPS. DPS is 20. This is 12. DPS versus armor 10, DPS versus armor 18.75. Oh, and you need freaking obsidian to get this thing? Are you fucking shitting me? What's this? Volcanic bow. Damage 45. Oh, this is actually very decent. But you need obsidian to get this thing? I need 50 obsidian to build a hell bow. And you need obsidian as well to make the 50 calibers. Not freaking worth it. What's this? Demonite armor. 110 health, 25 evasion, 8 armor. Okay, and I'm using at the moment Kevlar vests. Evasion 55. So it has more armor, less evasion, and less health. But it's actually way easier to make. You just need like scraps, that's like the only problem. Okay. And holy armor. You need materials, you need holy water, you need that thing. Health 170, evasion 30, armor 2. Okay, so we get like a nice amount of health. You don't get evasion and you don't get armor. I don't get it. So why the hell the holy armor is like even in the game? You don't even have a description. This item sucks. Like, I thought it's gonna be better. Comparing it to the demonite armor. The demonite armor is like deeper in the tree. To my understanding, so... Okay, the resources are quite easy. Hide is no problem. Demonite is no problem. Ectoclaves is no problem. Cloth, maybe a problem. And scraps are like the issue. Holy water. I can't craft holy water. I don't even know what to look for the holy water. Okay. And the cross? What is the cross? Provides short-term powerful protection from even the mightiest of demons. One usage. Duration? Oh, just increases armor. And you need holy water to get this thing. That's stupid. That's... Oh, we can make holy water, actually. With alcohol. Really? You need alcohol. You need alcohol, drinking water, and cloth. Okay. So, still not worth it. Demonite knife. Ooh. Attack speed 5, damage 50. Okay, this is a nice item, actually. But, you know, not as good as probably facing the freaking legions. So, technically, I can craft, like, shit amounts of holy armor. So, I'm not exactly sure is the holy armor so good. Well, it has health. So, that could be a possibility. Maybe I should actually consider to getting a few holy armors if I'm gonna actually get the health guy. But okay, we need to get other hands on obsidian. So I like scouted around, shitloads of stuff. So if I remember correctly, obsidian is probably on the corner of the map. So if I could only find obsidian. There are 9 places where you can get obsidian at the moment. So obsidian is over here. Oh fuck, fallen angels, okay. Obsidian is over here. This is quite easy to defeat. Nothing difficult. And obsidian is over here. Fallen angel, okay, this is like decent to attack. And you get this thing, prima matera. So this thing is like used for the final like research type items, I think. This is easy. This is very easy actually. And this is a little bit harder, but still quite easy. Well, with the items I have at the moment, it's easy. This is, I think, yeah. So the only problem, I like the angels, because I think they can outrange my units, my sniper rifles at the moment. Okay, so let's look for something I can like loot quickly. We can loot, I think, those two quite easily. Yeah, it's only one legion, 2.7 possessor. That may be an issue a little bit. This may be also a little bit of an issue if you think about that actually. And you have 3 mines over here. 2 angels. Possessed, ghosts. Fallen angels, 6. Okay, I don't know which one we should try. Okay, now I think we're gonna try to attack this one. And see how far we can actually like go. Let's start to move around. Hopefully. This is a terrible map. I hate this map so much. Okay, I need a defensive position. Okay, Buffy gonna go here. The snipers will go like here. Milan will go over here. No, August will go. No, Milan will go here. Gauss will go here. And Brandon will be like a like puller thing guy. Okay, stop somebody. Okay, there they are. Patrolling down there. This is gonna be an issue, no? I forgot completely is the like angels on this map. I would like there to be like an option to like actually remind you about the enemies that you are like facing. Not exactly the amount of the enemies, you know, just like telling you, hey, you sup. Oh shit! Fuck. Run, man. Keep running nicely. Okay, snipers, start shooting, please. Oh, this doesn't work as a cover. This works as a out of line of sight. Whoops, that's an issue. That's a terrible fucking issue. Everybody back. Ah, fuck. I fucked myself a little tiny bit. Ah, oh, shit, bro. Fuck, there's no cover. Fuck. Okay. Mistakes have been freaking made. Ah, crap. Completely forgot that this thing doesn't work as a fucking cover. Whoops. Okay, you go here. Oh, shit. Move. Oh, fuck. Okay. Well, that was quick. Ah, fuck. Let's see what you're gonna get. 5 obsidian. I've got 5 obsidian for this thing. 5! And I need 20 to get something. Oh shit! Okay, next stop was the next obsidian. I don't even remember. Okay, that's like behind the flag. God damn it, man. It's gonna be a bigger problem because, ah, fuck, scouting party. Enemy scouting party has been spotted nearby. Shit! Okay, we need to clear this thing and go back quickly to the camp. Ah, fuck. Because they're gonna attack me soon. Shit. He's after us. Shoot! I hope there's not like no more patrols around. Because fuck, there's one more patrol. What do we have? Legion. I hope you don't have anything else. Keep running. Okay, you guys is dead. There's like an angel over here? No, I don't think so. Okay. Steve, you need to get a healing. August, you have the basic healing item. So you're gonna go here. Buffy gonna go here. You guys need to down them. Yeah, I know, as stupid as it sounds, I want you to town the enemy. So if you could be so kind, go around, get spotted. Oh shit, you got spotted. Run, bitch! how the sugar bite will melt. Melt, thank you. That took you a while to kill. Why are you not shooting? Shoot this thing, Jesus, fuck. Okay, that sucker is going that way, I don't know why. Oh shit, cock demon is coming. Shoot the cock demon! Oh fuck, this is going out of control. Okay, and the winner is... 4. Oh, very fucking funny. No, I don't want to call you back. Okay, what's my awareness? 37. Okay, so it's like risky-fisky. Try to go for one more salvage mission and maybe get something out of it. Like this one. Succubake, this is not a problem. I'm gonna get more minerals, I think. Do I need minerals for something? Do I actually need minerals for anything at the moment? Let me see. For some metals, not minerals, just saying. Well, I need them for composites. Sniper rifle is this thing. This thing doesn't need that thing. So I don't know how the remaining rifles, because the research thingy has like two more rifles that we haven't used. The assault rifle and the combat shotgun, which I don't want to research right now, because I would prefer to use it like maybe something else. I'm just not exactly sure which one. We can also try to get this thing. Philosopher's Stone, Prima Materia, Mercur Armor, Metal Transmutation, Mineral Transmutation. That's going to unlock a health upgrade, that's nice actually. Mechanics, unlocking something coming soon, and Transmutation Gun. Okay, so I think we can get this thing, and let's get this thing. So that's going to increase the health of the colonists. Can get that thing. And I can get this thing. Alchemical Elemental Bomb, Sword of Precious, Alchemy Table. Not exactly sure what that thing is for. Okay, so let's go to crafting and let's see, can I actually get something? What is this? Health 180, evasion 50, armor 5. Damage plus 5%. Really now? And what do you need for this thing? Oh! Well, what you look at fucking that? This looks interesting. So, okay, let's compare this thing to the Kevlar. 130, 180. The Holy Armor is 170. Evasion 55, Evasion 30, Evasion 50. So, a little bit worse than the Kevlar. Armor 5, Armor 6, Armor 2. And this one has Armor 8. Okay, so the Demonite Armor has like shitloads of armor, but nothing else. And this thing increases damage. So if I'm gonna give this thing to the snipers, holy fuck, they're gonna be a walking killing machines. I just need to get eight of this thing. So I need minerals. Okay, we are going for the minerals. Fuck it. This is actually quite easy. No, don't say it. They have a fucking glitch. Shit. Oh, okay, the lich hasn't been taunted. What? Okay, there's the lich. So just focus on those things first. Get the lich in range, because we need to take out the lich. The lich is like the biggest priority. Come on, take it down. Come on, a little bit more. Come on, shoot it before it starts to shoot. Okay, down. Awesome. That was easy. Okay. 9 mineral. That's way too fucking little. Want to return to base? Yeah, I think so. 7 fallen angels. Wow. That's a fucking difficult thing to do. Shit. Okay, so this is the interesting part. You can make prima materia in the alchemy table. And the alchemy table is actually like closer in the craft tree. You get it here. And with the prima materia, which like takes shitloads of time to craft, because it takes like, I think, 200. Yeah, it takes 200 things to craft. 200 time, actually. We get 1 prima materia, okay? And you need how many for the armor? You need 8. You need 8 prima materia. Does this thing need scavenge? No, it doesn't need scraps. It just needs wood, stone, clay, metals, and minerals. Wood is not a problem. Water is not a problem. Metals, the remaining things are like a problem. But we can flow with this thing. This is not exactly that hard if you're gonna think about that. So I can basically go a little bit of a scavenging and harvest. If needed, I can scavenge just the basic materials like around. Okay, let's build like one here over there. There we go, nicely. Build me this thing quickly and we're gonna start to make prima materia. And the fucking attack is gonna come very soon. Shit! And speaking of attack enemies. Okay. Here we go, people. It's gonna be fun. Okay, so now it's time to show you like the defense in practice, okay? This is like very fancy. So we get like shitloads of stuff coming my way. This is how it works. I put the snipers in towers. Like, I don't have enough sniper rifles, so the last like towers like put it with anything, actually. The rest of those guys are like standing over here. Now, this is the problem. The attacks are now so huge, look at the FPS, okay? This is the FPS. I have like barely 20 FPS. This is how freaking retarded the attacks are getting at this point in the game. And you're like wondering, why the hell did I restart? Yeah, that's why. So, okay, this is the angel. I'm trying to... Okay, this is his range. So, if I remember correctly, he should be getting in range of the sniper rifles before he's gonna like actually be able to do anything. Yeah, he's getting in the range. So, shit. I don't want you to move, I want you to stick in the fucking tower, go back! Okay, thank you. Okay. Once again, select those guys with the rifles. Okay, all of them have rifles. And you now to shoot this guy. Shoot. The angels needs to die first. They are like the biggest freaking problem. If the angel's gonna survive, you're gonna all die. Okay? Just saying. So shoot now this thing. Focus fire on the angels. Come on. Forget about anything else. Focus on the angels. And just keep eye on your fucking health. Okay, this is gonna take a while. Okay. Okay, so the melee guys are like wasting time because they have to like work around. And also, those guys are like still having range. And the thing is that when the demon is like facing his back towards you, you get additional like bonuses to damage. That's why this is like so weird maze. I like shooting the right thing. Okay, how's my HP of my guys? It's very nice. Focus on this guy now. And that's gonna be... Okay, one more angel coming. Shot him! Thank you. In the meantime, focus on this guy. Come on, faster, faster. Okay, Biffy is gonna die. So she needs to like get out very soon. But the problem is that they have run out of, I think, ghosts more so the time. Okay, what you are shooting at? Shit, she's shooting at Biffy. Okay, shoot him very fast. This guy, shoot him, shoot him, shoot him very fast. Come on. There you go, nice, okay. Biffy, you should be alive. Now focus on this. Chain, take out the range guys. They are like the biggest problem, come on. And after that you can focus on the melee guys. Okay. Melee guys are, I mean range guys are out. Something else is crawling. Legions, no problem. Legions, okay, easy. Now clear out the trash. Actually you can focus on the legions. So focus on them. And those guys can take out the normal demons because they like not a fucking issue at all. See? This defense is the best defense. I spent like a very long time to prepare it, okay? This has to work. One lazy legion is about to fucking die. See? No problem. And a new wave of legions is going here, but they won't be able to do anything because they are just gonna get shot to death. I mean, look at this. Shot, 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 and one more time. Thank you. Thank you for visiting. Actually, speed up the things. He's like, walking so slowly, walking so slowly. Who's dead? And the next one. And another one. Now check this thing. He's gonna turn around. And now, if you're gonna select your fucking snipers and order them to hit. See? All of them are getting additional damage towards this guy. And his HP is just freaking melting. Melting like ice cream. I love ice cream. And I love melting HP of freaking demons. Hell yeah. Thank you for the stuff. It's gonna be useful. No, it's not. I don't even know what the fuck I'm supposed to do with all that junk. I won't lie to you, but I would like to see how somebody's gonna do this thing without, like, the medkits. Really would wish good luck to that person, you know? Trying to do this thing without medkits? Hell no, you know? Never. Just never. This is not gonna work without medkits. You need freaking medkits. All the five fucked up. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. And the winner. Ooh, 10 obsidian. That's like half of a fucking cannon. Awesome. Okay, thank you very much. Is there like anything else we can try to search? I could try to search now for freaking angels. Hell no, man. Not gonna fucking happen. And with a little bit of crafting, we finally have the access to 50 calibers. Shit, assistance needed. Not giving you two shits. So let's craft this thing. What's this? Volcanic bow. Oh, yeah. Wait, what? Oh, you have demonite and volcanic bow. Why the demonite is weaker? I don't. Attack speed 5, attack speed 3. Depends versus armor 24. That's actually very decent, I think. Okay, we can get finally this thing. So, this thing combined with this thing, okay, I'm gonna have a fucking tank. Just saying, you know? This is gonna be fucking great. Can't fucking wait. Wait, how actually long do it take to craft this thing? 1060. And this? 900. Wow.
That's gonna take a while to craft. Holy fuck. Holy shitballs, man. Holy shitballs. Okay, I need more scraps anyway. And I need more of this thing as well. I need more trees. I need to move.
If we're gonna like actually build this thing next time, this base, I need to leave more space for trees, you know? Because like laying trees in the like little tiny paths around the thing, not exactly working. Enemies approaching. And attack imminent. Okay, so pretty good news! You are getting promotion! You're getting a fucking cannon and you're gonna get this thing. Holy shit balls! She's like barely level like 1 or 2. No, she's like level 1 and this is like almost 200 HP already. This is like the best fucking armor in the entire game. I need to get more of this thing. Like, my entire main squad needs to have this armor. This is gonna be the best armor ever made. Honestly, best unless I can find better. I cannot craft better, that's for sure. Like, this is the best craftable freaking item in the game, like armor, actually. We just need to fucking get more trees, but this is like the easiest thing. I just need minerals. This is like the only thing I need. I just need minerals and I'll be able to craft this thing, so, like, without a fucking problem. Okay, let's prepare for the fucking defense, actually. It's gonna be cool. Okay, so this is the range of the sniper, standard sniper rifle, and this is the range of the cannon. Okay, let's see how this thing is gonna shoot. You shoot this thing. And the rest of you, which is this squad, you're gonna be shooting something else. Like this. Yeah, you can shoot this thing. Shoot. Come on, shoot the angel. Which angel ordered you to attack? This one. Whoa, what? Oh, okay, you're all attacking the same one. Okay, I want to test the damage of this thing. Okay, actually attack this thing. And the rest of you just focus on the freaking angels for now. Come on, I want to target you all. There you go. Okay, you select that. You attack this one. Nice. Nice. Where's the person I ordered you to attack? I don't see. What are you supposed to attack? That thing, okay. Shoot! You've missed. Motherfucker, piece of shit. Why the fuck did you miss? Okay, any more angels? Okay, more angels are coming. Okay, focus on the freaking angels. I am kind of like disappointed with the cannon, just saying, you know? Just saying. Well, the good news is that the cannon is extremely freaking effective against anything. Problem is that it's slow. So I'm kind of like wondering, is this actually like a good thing to do? Oh, level up, that's nice. Like, look at this, the cannon is like here. Shoot at the demon. Shoot at him, just shoot. Half of the HP with one shot, that's like 50 damage. This guy has like what? 4 armor. The cannon is making 80 damage. Since he hit him for only half, you should like one shot him. Something is fucking wrong over here. Or like, it is because I give it to like a low level character. And that's why she's not like performing well. But I think if you're gonna like level her up a little bit. Like a little tiny bit. And then she's gonna be like a very... Oh yes, there we go. Accuracy 20%, so you're gonna be like even more freaking efficient with this thing, because accuracy of this thing is like 120, so with 20% that's like almost, ooh, we're progressing nicely. But yeah, the armor, definitely the best option I can get at the moment. Like this armor, the best armor in the game. Farming ether is not gonna be a problem, because that's like, that comes from the leeches, and the leeches are like plentiful apparently, because they attack me all the time. So leeches are not a problem. The only problem I'm gonna have is with the minerals. We need to probably go around and look for some minerals. Or I could try to make the philosophical stone, which is this thing. And this thing can technically make items out of other items. So that's probably something we're gonna try to do in the future. But the problem is that I'm running out of record time at the moment. So for now I have to cover it here. I'm gonna equip like better armors for the group. And the next thing we could try to do, actually, I think, I'm not sure, but I think we're gonna actually maybe craft the remaining stuff from the like Oculus and Ritual stuff, because this is some like very fancy stuff around here. I kinda like want to see what this summon thinks, what this thing is actually supposed to provide me with. I need more research materials to get the Dark Altar out, so that's also gonna happen. And also I need research kits to get the Holy Altar. I'm not exactly sure what that thing is for. So that's probably gonna happen in the next episode. And after that, we're gonna try to assemble a team. And the next stop will be the Hellgate itself. Like, you think about it right now, I have enough firepower to go through almost all of those things. Like, the legions are not gonna be a problem. The possessors are not going to be a problem. Succubus, maybe. I'm more scared of the freaking coke demons and those fuckers. Like, those two and maybe the leeches. Like, those three enemies are like probably the biggest issue at the moment here. But I think we should be easily able to go through them with the armor that we have researched today. I don't know. We'll see. But that's the thing that's gonna happen in future episodes, because I'm running out of really good time, so I have to cut it here. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the episode. Please press the like a lot. And I'll see you all in the next video.